Today was quite a busy day. I have a new haircut, or like the old haircut, which is just trimmed down a little bit. So I have a, so you can see. And I went to ice swim. Today I swam 5 minutes. But I couldn't record anything because there was one party already recording. And I also finished this video which you are watching at the moment, how expensive is in Tallinn. Let me know in the comments below, are the prices in Tallinn more expensive than in your home country, or less expensive? And also, if you have any other ideas of videos you want me to make, let me know everything in the comments below. Okay, peace and enjoy the video. So now it's pretty chilly. And I'm going to the closest shop to see the prices of the milk, the food prices, so we can take a look at what is the pricing in Estonia. I'm here in Rotermanni Square. Nice buildings. Stay until the end of the video, and because there you will see what is the checkout procedure in the self-checkout at this Rimi shop. It's quite interesting.
Thank you.
So now I have bought everything I need, and now I will go and make the video so we can see how expensive it is in Tallinn. I removed my mask because I need to be going already. It's snowing. As you can see, while I'm walking, the building is proceeding behind me. Porto Franco. Even during the winter. So yes, the food might be even more expensive than in Western Europe or in the other countries. And maybe tomatoes are not as good here during the winter. So that is it about prices. Take a look and decide yourself. Are the prices high or low? Comment in the description.